this is my son. And he is going to inherit a big mess. Born of a Fijian mother and I a Samoan father means that soon he will return to the islands. Samoa and Fiji are oceanic islands in the South Pacific. And our biggest challenge is climate change. Rising sea level, depleting fish resources, extreme events are some of the things that we are experiencing now and will continue to experience in the future. These impacts will have a large effect on the majority of the population. In Samoa, for example, 70% of the population lives by the ocean. So what is the solution? The scientific community suggests relocation as an option. But we're talking about almost 500 million people on these islands. Relocation would have astronomical economic implications. Relocation is possible, or sometimes not. In a case from the Philippines, where a small island or communities are willing to adapt and to live with the rising tide, even though they experience 144 days of flooding, can you imagine going to a school where the classrooms are flooded almost half the year? This is our reality. To understand this, as Pacific Islanders, each island is different. And to understand this, we need an assessment using the sustainability three pillars, which is environmental, economical, and social assessment. But it could be more than that. It could be political, it could be cultural. All of this together requires an assessment to understand how islands will adopt and how they will respond. So I implore a transdisciplinary, multi-method research approach, which takes methods from both the natural and social science to understand and answer this question. Things such as using drone technology for coral and land use mapping, GIS, key informant interviews, questionnaire surveys are some of the things that I will employ in this method to understand and give it a holistic picture of how we will adapt in a changing climate. This is my son. He is the face of all the children in the Pacific that wants a better, brighter, sustainable island future.